Sally?
She has shut herself down again. Should I try to wake her?
There's no time. She'll catch up. Let's go, Henry.
We can still turn around. Do you know what you're getting into? What did you mean when you said, let's go home? This is your home, John. And why does Sally call you James? John?
There's no doors here.
And there'll be a good reason for that. Look, John, you tried everything, but now it's time to go home.
James, is everything okay? Where are you?
I'm in the dome, but I can't go any further. There's no doors.
Okay, it'll be fine. Maybe I can help you from here. It's true, no doors. Seems to be some sort of safety system. But the code is infinite.
I see it. I can guide you.
What? John? What the hell? That's...
He's changing the code?
Wait. What's this? Room layouts. I think I can change the structure of the rooms from here. I don't know how you did it, John, but it worked. Do you see the marks on the floor? Stand there. When I change the room, you'll be safe.
Maybe another layout will get us further. It's working! There's a shaft here now. There's a door in here now, but I can't open it.
Wait.
Wait a moment. There's a door in here now, but I can't open it.
Wait.
Try a different room, Dad.
Through that very tight shaft? Great. But how does John come here now?
Maybe it's one of the other versions. Henry, I have to find him. There's a door in here now, but I can't open it.
Wait.
Try a different room, Dad. There's a door in here now, but I can't open it.
Wait.
Try a different room, Dad.
John, I don't think I was made for these kind of tasks.
Maybe it's one of the other versions.
Through the shaft, you say? What about now, John? Thank you. And now? What now? And now? What now? What now? I can't see a way on the other side.
Trust me. Fly back, Henry. I'll do the rest. Try to wake Sally.
But somebody has to take care of you, John.
Richard will. Goodbye, Henry.
John!
John, my boy, what are you getting up to?
John?
Today is a big day. You should be at the Infinity Plaza. With your father.
With me.
It's over, Richard. Don't you understand? John belongs here.
Dad?
Yes, it's over. Breakpoint will destroy your project.
Breakpoint?
Let him go.
That was close. Maybe we should disconnect now.
No, I'll take care of it. I'll head down again. Take care of the kid.
Let my boy go! James, keep calm.
Stay with me, John.
Hey, am I interrupting?
Charlie, we deleted him.
That's Jeff.
Hey, Richard, how... Oops. Sounds as if I should leave you alone.
Jeff, call your people back. Stop this!
Sorry, but there's nothing left to be discussed. I just sent over the last server IDs. Everything will be over in a couple of minutes. And you? You have a front seat for the apocalypse. Be happy that you're not up here. Get off. I need the chair.
Raymond!
He's escaping!
Sorry, kid, but this thing here, there's no future in it.
I'm afraid there's no going back, Jeff.
What?
Your body. It's here. Next to the port.
You're at Breakpoint.
Maybe there is something to discuss.
Amy, I'm here. What's going on over there?
Very clever, Richard. But I think I found a body.
Stall him. I'll be with you in a second.
Oh no, Raymond. I'll be with you in a second.
No!
He's gone. He downloaded himself.
What? In whose body?
Raymond!
Hey, how's it going up there? Don't worry. 2 minutes until your deliverance.
Okay, do what you want.
She also wants to escape.
Let her. We'll get you quicker.
I can't go on anymore.
Lydia.
Upload me.
What?
Do it. Please.
We're losing too much time. My God. Okay, quickly. Come on, come on.
Good luck, kiddo.
Almost done.
What?
Lydia?
Hey, I'm here. Don't worry.
Who are you?
That's Lydia, James.
I'm alive.
Sir?
Simon, finally!
I have the bodies.
James.
Mom! Mom is here!
I couldn't leave you here alone. Richard?
Lydia, we have the bodies. We have to get James into the chair. Come now!
Go. Go to your father.
Ready?
Yeah.
James?
Dad?
There you are.
Welcome back, James.
Sit in the chair, Lydia. I'll get you out of there. We have to get Tracy into the chair.
I want Mom to go.
That's not your... It's... She's just a fragment now.
Don't you love her anymore?
James, listen.
Don't you want her to live?
Sir, I am afraid we're out of time.
Dad?
Fine.
I'm ready. Good day, Richard.
Tracy.
I am Sally, Richard. I am happy to be with you again.
The city's collapsing.
He's going to die!
It was his decision. There's nothing we can do.
Maybe we could. I could download it. To me.
What? The whole city?
The amount of data is too much.
I can do it.
You could die, James.
I won't allow it. He's not real, James. He doesn't exist.
Adam doesn't exist? I have to try.
Let him, Richard.
Fine. Okay. Then try. James?
He will make it, sir.
James! Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's okay. Let's go.
Go? Where?
Home.